What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the Unflower Gaming Channel. I'm AJ Gels. Guys, I have got some more Resident Evil 7 Biohazard for you. I'm playing with my my new headset. So, you know, usually I play with like one earbud in. Now I get to do it this way and pee my pants. Crap. Damn it! Go! Alright. Before we keep going in the house, we're gonna go find something. First off, send that over. Let's see here. 5, 9. I'm trying to think. What do I want to put it in? I'm more likely to get that than I am to get the Magnum. Okay, I have the crow key on me. Don't think I need that at the moment. Trying to think what I want to do at the moment. I need to open up some space in my inventory right now. Right now, though, I don't need gunpowder. I know I'm making a pretty dumb decision at the moment, but you'll see why I'm making it in a little bit. For now, right. Really hope those are my footsteps. I hate this house. Bip bip do. Alright, there. Oh, I'm... Oh, that's useful. And the crow door. Gunpowder. Shells. And that, my friends, is why we were here. We now have a grenade launcher. Need to make space in my inventory for it. I don't want to use it, but I gotta get. I want the ammo. I don't have enough space for it. All right. Time to head back. Ugh. Really don't like that sound. Oh. Mother of God.
All right, you little cocksucker. Let's get down to business. You think you can waltz in here and have your way?
Come on. Come at me.
This is what you get for messing around in places you ain't supposed to. You're gonna die in the...
Oh God. Okay. Ah, it's wonderful. What I want to do. All right. Let's see here. Yeah, there's nothing I can drop. Regarding the serum, the following items appear: cranial nerve, peripheral nerve.
I think that's it.
Great.
Well, did he find a serum?
I just got done dealing with your mom and her fucking bugs. Wish you could have warned me.
Sorry about that. What about the serum?
I haven't found any, but I did find out we need to make one. A D-series head and an arm. This can't be right.
A head? I think I have that around here somewhere.
You do?
I don't know about the arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second floor here.
All right. Check it out. Meet me at the trailer if you find it.
Okay. Sorry for, screaming in your guys' ear like that. That was damn terrifying. Wonderful. Oh, God. Give me a second, I'm just... Great.
What the fuck? Well, that's special.
Okay. Sorry about that. I was just trying to make sure I knew exactly how to do this. I'm making sure to just keep breathing. Oh, great. mother of God, I hate this game!
We're gonna settle this!
God! Oh God. Stop slowing down, you little bastard. Holy!
Gonna get ya! Stay, Chef! Stay and visit!
Come on. Come on.
What do you think you're doing?
My health at okay. Oh, I die. Mother. All right.
Come on now with me. We're gonna settle this. Here I come.
Damn it, from the side. Ah! Damn it! Go down! Did I win? I think we won.
Fucking stay dead, okay?
I can't breathe. That's not terrifying. Of course, I don't have any room for it. Holy hell. Why can't we keep our flashlight on? Why do we turn it off? Come on! That's not terrifying.
day away.
I'm not gonna like this. Got him. Okay, I just went out.
Did you find it?
Yeah, I got it. Are we really gonna be able to make serum with this thing?
It'll be fine. After we make it, we can get out of here. Together. I'll be waiting for you in the trailer.
All right.
Okay.
Now, where the hell are you? You know, never mind. We only need the head, and you've got it. This is gonna help me and me, right?
Hey, buddy. I thought you should know. I decided that Zoe needed a timeout. She and Mia are here with me. And they're keeping each other company.
Just let them both go. What do you need them for?
That's family business, Ethan, and not your concern, understand? Now, if you want the head, feel free to come by any time and I'll give it to you. But only if you participate in a little, activity I've put together just for you.
What activity?
Oh, I know you're excited, but don't worry. It's not going anywhere. First step I need you to take, partner, is for you to take a peek inside the fridge in the trailer there.
Fuck you.
Oh, come on now. Don't be like that. You want to have some fun, don't you? Now, look in the fridge.
Doesn't look like we're getting a phone call. All right, guys, I'm gonna call it quits here. I need to let my heart rest. Holy hell! Thanks for watching, everybody. As always, you find me on Facebook, Twitter, the website. It's all down in the description below. And other than that, remember to like, comment if you're not already. Please subscribe to the channel and stay tuned for more. Until next time, I'm AJ Gels. This is the Umthar Game Channel. Thanks for watching, everybody. I'm out.